Hi friends, I am Akash and today I will show you how to run CCPP programs on your Android device. For that you need an application C4Droid, and for this application you need some plugins such as GCC plugins and SDL plugins. You can download from the description of this video. I have provided the links of this app and plugins. So I have installed it on my device, so I am opening it. Open C4Droid. So it's very simple to run C and CPP program on your Android device. You can just type here and compile it and run it. Otherwise you can get, I have saved a addition of two numbers file on my SD card, so I am getting that. So here is it. So compile it, successfully compiled, and run it. So here is it. If you like this video, press like button and subscribe my channel for more updates. In the next video I will show you how to use WhatsApp using fake number. Thank you.